aking MV reaction video. And today, I'm going to react to Don't Kiss This Beautiful MV. So, literal translation, yung Araw Daw Wo that I've said yesterday. And it's been a few months since Don't Kiss This last comeback for Lupin. Hindi pa ako makamove on doon sa Lupin era because Lupin is a bop. At hindi pa rin ako makamove on kung gaano kakatchy yung song na iyon. So before I start this video, don't forget to click like, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell para maging updated kayo sa mga videos ko, and share the video, okay? But before that, medyo maingay sa labas kasi hapon na, and kaka-upload lang ng video noong 11 AM, which is 12 PM doon sa Korea. So, expect na medyo maingay yung background doon sa labas. So, bear in mind po. Pero anyway, let's get on to the MV reaction video to Don't Kiss This Beautiful MV. This is going to be dark. Oh, that is some transition right there. Hindi ko inexpect. So tell me na nasa asylum yung limang members ng Don't Kiss, because it seems like na nasa asylum silang lima. Oy, parang familiar yung Hourglass na yun ah. Guys, handsome! Sorry, pero hindi pa ako familiarized or familiar sa mga names of Don't Kiss, so bear with me, okay? Oh my gosh! I bet that's Munich na naka-V's. Naka-V-neck na coat. Oh my gosh. Damn, that high note! Oh my God! Yung limang members ng Don't Kiss nasa iisang asylum, trap, na gusto nilang tumakas because they cannot take it anymore. Kasi parang they're haunted, kasi since the MV setting is dark. Tapos yung sa ending ng music video, makikita natin na yung natitira na lang na member is yung isa. I cannot tell kung sinong member because as I've said a few minutes ago, hindi pa ako familiar sa mga names of Don't Kiss, pati yung mukha, except yung isang member na si Munich. Pero overall, I like this song kasi medyo pa-dark na ng pa-dark yung concept ng Don't Kiss, from catchy songs like Blockbuster, dude, Blockbuster's a bop, from Lupin, or better yet, yung mga upbeat songs like All I Need Is You, ata yung title nun. And from the more mature song like Lupin, now with Beautiful na medyo dark and medyo compelling yung MV or yung concept for Beautiful, parang nagta-transition yung Donkeys. Every comeback, yung mga concepts na gusto nilang i-try. So I'm happy na kahit papaano na they are trying to experiment different concepts. And yung mga genres of music na tig-experiment ng Donkeys para may iba naman yung mga variety or yung versatility of style of music. And Donkeys is one of those underrated groups that deserve recognition. Naging fan ako or Dong Ari, which is the fandom name of Donkeys noong Blockbuster era. It was such a bop song. Yung Beautiful MV kasi, this is like a 360 degree turn from their mature side of Lupin, which is their previous comeback noong last March. Seeing the other side of Donkeys is a good thing. So, I know na medyo small yung Dong Ari fandom, and I hope that we should appreciate Donkeys kasi they have been around for 1 or 2 years, I think. So, we should stan Donkeys, stream Beautiful MV because I know that they will come a long way. So, I guess that's it for this MV reaction video. And later on, mamayang gabi, I will record yung To Be or Not To Be MV ng One Us. I can't wait to watch this music video. Excited na ako para dito. I think I will record the MV reaction video mamayang alas 8 ng gabi because that's the time I'm free na busy ako sa gawaing bahay and kakain pa ako ng hapunan mamaya. So stay tuned for that, okay? I'll see you guys tonight. Bye!